Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is FantasyGamer11. Today, we are in Roblox. We haven't been here in a while, eh? No, I've been playing Roblox in my spare time. So, today we're going to look at this about something. Behind me is my friend. I'm just calling him Intech, currently. So currently we're just, yeah. So I'm going to buy, for this YouTube video, I'm going to buy the AN225 and we're going to review it. This is going to be the first look ever. Let's go, guys. Alright, so first we need to buy this thing, which is like, you might not be able to see this, but it costs 225 Robux. Now, it's very, very expensive, so if you could please like, maybe subscribe. I'm not saying you have to, I'm just saying it's free, and it helps supports me. I'm trying to get to 500. Thank you guys so much for over 100 now. Alright, I just bought it. Alright, guys. Alright. Let's spawn it. The Leo. One of my most favorite planes of all time. Maria? Something like that, I don't know. Here we are. Antonov Brewer 6810. Let's just quickly. I know we're not really doing that much currently, but let me just figure out the door quickly. Q. Have a look at these animations. So yeah, it's really realistic. I saw the Maria getting loaded in a video and it looks basically just like this. Also, rest in peace, Maria. You were very, very good to us. Now we don't have you. Alright, so let's do a quick little walk around. If I don't get in the damn passenger seat. There's a operable ladder. Can raise and lower. So yeah, there's a ladder, which is really, really cool. Put that back up. So also this door that you can open. Go down. I mean that's just awesome, eh? There's my. So, now you're probably wondering what are you gonna put in here? You can put whatever you want. I don't have any other ground vehicles apart from the basic ones. I'll just show you. Let me just get in so that it doesn't despawn real quick. Let me run over. Alright. You could put as many vehicles as you want in here. I'm gonna take the baggage truck. Because why not? So we'll just hop in. See, we can drive it. Of course. Because it is a vehicle. Of course you need to drive it. But then, you can put these vehicles into the hold. See? That's in there now. And if I can lower the ladder, I can get back up. Get into the pilot seat. Now we can close the It's really cool this. The only thing I don't like is that I know it's realistic, but it takes so long to load. Oh, there he is. He's behind him. He's gonna get up normally. Alright. We're gonna go to Perth. Alright. Just gonna request taxi. Gonna turn on these six massive jet engines. And we're gonna slowly make our way to the runway. I'll jump cut most of it. Jump cut most of the trip. We're gonna go to Perth. That was very, very bad. Oh! Qantas A220! That's not the right path to taxi. This is a very, very big airplane. You know, this was actually originally designed to transport the Russian space shuttle. I need to hold the ATC says. Very, very cool plane. We should put our flaps onto one. Hang on, how are the flaps? Maybe on two. We have been given permission to continue taxiing. I'm just going to cut around this guy. This video is already going to be long enough. Alright guys, my jump cut to the part that we actually take off. See you then. Alright, we are taxiing onto the runway. Just requesting the permission to line up on the runway. And then we're gonna take off the first takeoff. that I have done. Oh my gosh, what's QF92 doing? I gotta line up. Alright. And I'm gonna cross perm to take off. Wondering if I'm clear. I actually don't know. See, got out. Alright, I'm just gonna take off. Sure, no, I'm not. Okay. Take off we shall. First take off for me and then Maria. Here we go. Gear up. Jay. He's passenger. He doesn't have the DLC. Sonia Bank. Now guys, I don't know if this is actually a good DLC to get. I got it because I love Antonov and the Leo. It's one of my most favorite planes. I think we'll start now. Hold there. As we are in special, we need to get to the show, maybe, see if he works. See if that works. Alright guys, I'll see you when we get there. Okay, we are officially coming in for landing. Gonna slow down. Alright. Very, very weird approach. I need to go around. Jeez, this is land speed, that's pretty fast. Okay. So we're gonna get our gear out, ready for go around. We're gonna land. Let's see if I can better. We're gonna come in for a spin around so we can land at the runway to our left there, or to our right if I'm looking like that. So we just need to do rotate. Even though it's not rotating, rotating is when you're taking off. Alright. Just using advanced to use of the rudder. Alright guys, let's see. 150, 40, 30, 20, 10, 10, 100. The butter song by Swiss 001. Sorry guys, it seems like I'm going towards aviation a lot more. I've just gotten a little rush about it. Alright guys, let's land. We're landing now. Landing out, oh, of course Qatar is right there. When I try to land, I have no choice. Let's see the butter. Woo! We're butted. We're going to reverse thrust. Yes, two planes on the same runway because Qatar win. It's his fault. He should have made sure that Qatar didn't go. Taxi, and then we'll finish the video. Let's initiate unloading. Let us read it down. Oh shoot, I should probably put the nose, open the nose. Let's just watch this. Just watch. Look how awesome. Boy, I missed them there. And let me just quickly put up that letter. Let us up. Wow, that's perfect. Yeah, it worked. I'll try this take two. Thank you guys so much for watching. Well, with that, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is TheGame11. Shout out to InTech for being here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.